would happen if you realized that the life you're living and you talking about, this is my best life, was really the mediocre version of what God called you to live. But you wouldn't take your access to the Holy Spirit into a real action. Some of y'all just need to write it down. Next week, we're going to have an opportunity to give. You need to take whatever God says to you, whatever the Holy Spirit says, that's what he's going to say. Give 100, give 200, give 2 million. See, it's not about amounts, it's about obedience. When the Holy Spirit says something, it's code for an opportunity to obey. And this is what's going to happen for me in my house. And this is what's going to happen for you in your house. That we will not just be accepted by God, but we're going to listen to the Holy Spirit that we've been given access to. And we're going to move into, somebody shout this word at me, action. Say it one more time.